working days are finally through. Lucky me and lucky you. Weekday camping's what we do. Monday through Thursday, come roll with us. You'll love it too. Rolling with the Stones.
All right. It is Tuesday, August 17th. Joe and I are rolling into Delaware State Park for 3 nights.
Here we are, Delaware State Park Campground. Nobody here in this site except us. Tuesday, site number 25. We just pulled in and leveled everything, put steps down, put the dogs in the camper with the air conditioning. Quite a drop here, but we'll manage. What a beautiful sight. Look at those trees. And that's what I like to look out my window.
I'm going to take a nap right here.
Go right ahead. Hey, can we put our hammock up somewhere?
No.
I don't think so.
Not seeing it. But you know, I had a great time last weekend at the Wagner's thing.
Yeah, me too.
So we got home Sunday. Today's Tuesday. We're already set up for our next one. And just look around. I think it's a bit of a different atmosphere than we came from.
Yeah, there's no party going on tonight.
No. So we're inside having dinner, and there's our two pups wondering where the heck we went. They're good dogs.
Hi, Hannah. You comfortable there? Where's your brother? There he is. Hi, Maestro.
Don't call me their mother.
Oh. There's a little lady. That ain't no lady. That's my wife. Hey, Maestro. Mary.
He's slowing down.
Yeah, he is.
Okay. We are at Delaware Lake. This is our first fishing attempt. Wednesday morning, I guess it's around 9 o'clock-ish, and we came across the lake because of these beautiful coves here. First catch of the day.
Yeah. Nice. Wow, that's a nice one.
It is a nice one. For the first one is a bass. That's great. All right, we're going to start counting now. Yeah, he's a little guy, but he's a
little guy.
Yeah, I mean, you know,
big.
Well, he's
big guy.
All right, let's say medium guy. Okay, bye. Whoops. Whoa.
He got stuck on the anchor.
He jumped back in your...
Oh, geez, he's under my seat. Oh, my God.
All right, you want me to come over and try to help? I didn't catch anything yet. Well, at least I didn't get any fish in the bottom of my boat.
Very funny. Regular riot.
Where did you come from? A snail? Out at the campground? Unbelievable. Well, we might have to remove you. We'll see. Okay, so we got our fishing shoes on, kayak shoes, and I brought my net for the big fish I'm going to catch. We have 5-pound anchors, and all we got to do now is go park the truck. But this is what that kayak rack looks like that Joe made. It's in the, what do you call it, the stake
pockets
of the truck. And since we only have 9.5-foot kayaks, we have this just in case, but they don't stick out too far to interfere with the camper. Right. So.
And we got some firewood in here that we didn't, but Mayor, if you could show them this.
Yeah.
So this is the rope that goes through under the scupper hole and around the kayak and down the other scupper hole, and then we tie it to this corner. There she is. Okay. So that's how we do it.
Let's go catch some fish.
All right.
Wow. I found me really pretty hose. Here we go. So there's a disc golf course. One of these days we're gonna try that. Gonna go over here to the beach.
So, as you can see, this is the beach, and of course there's no one here because it's Thursday, and it's like 3:00 in the afternoon. The water looks nice. So, we came down here because we wanted to bring the dogs into the dog park where the big fence is. Oh good, I think the guy's leaving. He was in there mowing the grass. So now that he's leaving or gone, we'll go in there with the dogs, let them run around. Okay, let's do it.
I just wanted to come down here and get a little bit of the sand. It is a very nice beach. Take good care of it. So this is the main marina, but this gives you a good idea of how big this lake is. Let's go take a look over here. My squeaky shoes. Well, you actually aren't supposed to fish off those docks, but there's this little area right here that's real popular for fishing. And you can fish off the shore. Over here. So when we were kayaking, we weren't anywhere near this big part of the lake, but we could have wandered down here from way up there on the other side of that old shrubs down there. Oh, it's a beautiful lake. Oh, this fish just jumped, teasing me. Because I don't have a fishing pole in my hand. This is a little picnic area, and you can reserve it to have a family get together, neighborhood get together. Lots of room here. Of course, there is the disc golf course around it, and the beautiful lake at the bottom. So maybe go fishing. There's a volleyball court.
Good evening, and welcome to our camper. And tonight, I'm gonna play for you a song, one of my favorites. From a group called the Beatles, maybe you heard of them. They were really fab.
Hey, wait. Is this the song we sang in the car earlier?
Yes, it was. It was that long and winding road.
All right.
The long and winding road that leads to your door will never disappear. I've seen that road before.
Delaware State Park trip.
It was real nice.
It was.
Real nice campground.
Yeah. Today is Friday, August 20th. So we were there for 3 nights, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Had really good weather.
Yeah. And nice lake.
We had been there before and we really didn't get to see much of the park because we were just trying to keep warm and stay out of the rain. So this was a much more pleasant experience.
Yeah, we didn't know what we were doing then. We had just gotten our camper April, and we didn't even have our kayaks. It was too cold.
Well, yeah, it was too cold to kayak. So I had a really nice time. Joe, not quite as nice.
I hurt my back.
Yeah, don't know how he did it. So
it was before this trip.
Yeah.
And I wasn't going to back out, so to speak.
No, but you had trouble getting in and out of the truck and in and out of the kayaks.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
That made it a little less pleasant for you.
Yeah. We're still good.
I can see why everyone really likes the park.
Yeah, me too.
We got to walk around, see the beach, all that good stuff.
Spacious sights.
Tried to give our dog some time to run around in the dog park, but they just were too
hot.
Well, they were also too interested in all the smells of all the other dogs. So, and there weren't other dogs to play with. So maybe next time. But we enjoyed it, and we're off for the next week. And then our next trip is. Quick, what's our next trip? Lake Loramie. I think we have a sight on the water. It should be really nice. So we will catch you then. Take care. Bye.
Our working day.